I am what I am. I am my own special creation. So come take a look, give me the hook or the ovation. It's my world and I want to have a little pride in my world, and it's not a place I have to hide in.
This is a huge, lavish musical. I hope that people just walk out and are just completely blown away by the production.
It is very glamorous, it is very beautiful to look at, and thoroughly entertaining.
I think this show has a really important message right now. It is a show about love and acceptance and of being the person that you are and not being ashamed of that. So this is a story for everyone, and so we welcome everybody to this show, young and old alike.